The United States Navy's first black female tactical aircraft pilot, Lieutenant J.G. Madeline Swigo, received her wings of gold along with 25 classmates during a small ceremony at Naval Air Station, Kingsville in Texas. Swigo became the first black female tactical jet pilot after completing tactical striking training at Naval Air Station, Kingsville.